This is a Sony DVD player. You can use iPad Pro. You can use the iPad Pro. Type C version iPad Pro as a monitor for Sony DVD player. Okay. You just use the FEBON eye capture grabber card. Let the HDMI from the Sony DVD become USB signal. Connect the Type C hub and into the iPad Pro Type C version. You can let a Type C iPad Pro as a TV monitor. Not only be a monitor, but also can record. And turn on the audio. You can record.
Here, you want one?
Oh, sure. Why not?
Here, man, help yourself.
It's vegan food, though, isn't it?
Best places to get it is this.
Okay, stop.
I'm in charge of all the manure.
Play big.
Go back out and play games. They got board games and all kinds of stuff out there.
Not only a TV monitor, but also become a PVR.
So, 一定是 UE 来领工嘛? 伊要用邓建华必须来这，我要换一点新的，我要做我当。Remote.
哦，您进前咱民进党这两党我做，这坦白讲，这含啥物东办？生气，一定的。哎，透过这个律师发表声。
收益即便亏损，还是有两年定。
无非是要告诉大家说，我们不要停留在以前的旧印象，也不要道听途说。这样吗？那另外呢，有讲到纯股族啊，今年碰到了。This is Sony DVD player. This is new iPad Pro. It is Type C connector. Type C. I will show how to let the Sony DVD player display on the iPad Pro. That is a iPad Pro Type C version as a TV monitor for Sony DVD player. You need to use the FEBON eye capture grabber card. Okay. Now I will connect all of them. Plug the power. This is the micro USB cable. Connect. This is the Type A cable. Connect. Type A. And then connect the power. Connect the power. And this is iPad charge cable. Type C charge cable. Type C. Connect the Type C hub. This is Type C hub. And connect all of them. FEBON eye capture grabber card. Connect the Type C hub. And then connect the iPad Pro. Then turn on the control manager. You will see the Ethernet, and you will see the media link line, and you will see the IP address. After you see this IP address, turn on the app media link live. It will become the blue screen. After you see the blue screen, connect the HDMI source of the Sony DVD player. Turn on the DVD. Remote control. I play a DVD.
Not too hot, not too cold.
Our glass is 2150 degrees Fahrenheit.
Next.
And that's the working.
This place, it's one of the oldest taverns in town and one of the oldest parts of town, Pioneer
okay.
Square.
May I buy you a drink?
You also can recall it.
Thank you.
Tom?
Recall.
This place.
You can see the watch the TV and the record at the same time.
On that stage, it was a jumping off point for people going up into the Yukon and up into the
okay,
Alaska, anywhere points north.
You will see it from here.
Jam and a lot of the, one point, this was kind of a grunge, this was a grunge bar.
Okay.
And
it is a monitor, not only a monitor, but also a PVR.
For people going up into the Yukon and up to the...
收益即便亏损还是有两年的无非是要告诉大家说我们不要停留在以前的旧印象也不要道听途说这样吗那另外呢也有讲到纯股族啊今年碰到